The year is 2016. Yo, why the fuck is this cop flashing me while I'm minding my own business, taking a pee behind this park tree? I bet he's checking out my wee-wee. Let me just give him the finger. Oh fuck, now he's coming up to me.
The reason I stopped you is looks like you were taking pee over there by the tree. Looks to me like public indecency.
No, officer, I was getting a blowjob from a squirrel. Need anything else from me, like my ID? Or maybe the ID of the squirrel, but I swear he told me he was 18.
Stay right there, don't try to flee. Let me see that ID. Do you have any warrants or anything?
He read us for a backup.
We have a real nutcase over here.
I overhear. That's what he said before he gave me a head, I said.
So let me get this straight. You pulled down your pants in that tree and the squirrel popped out and performed sodomy.
For those of you not aware, sodomy, also known as buggery, is the act of sticking your penis into anything other than a vagina. There's a misconception out there that it only refers to anal sex, something like that, but not quite. I didn't have to pull down my pants, it ran on my leg. In fact, maybe I'm the victim here, so don't try to stick those charged on me. The squirrel's Woody was clear to see, and like the dog last week, he was only 3.
Sounds to me like you're confessing to a felony.
Well, officer, I didn't pass the bar, but I know a little bitch enough that BCLE is legal in the state of Nevada, so you have no cause to arrest me. Plus, the dog was on top and hard as a rock. Not a damn means can't even feel me. Animal cruelty. We were just two consenting adults being a little bit naughty.
I thought you said there was no border to see.
He was behind, not in front of me.
I thought you said the dog was 3.
I'm not here to do the mad dog.
I'm gonna have to check on all that. One sec, put your heads in my car. Do you have anything sharp in your pants?
You probably don't even know how to spell bestiality. I'll give you a hint, it's the best. Let me know when I'm free to leave. I keep taunting the officer as he proceeds to search me.
What's this jar of Nutella doing in your pants?
Oh fuck, gonna be hard to get to this one. Now I was fibbing to y'all in the beginning about taking a pee. Let's just say the officer wasn't too fond of our interaction. No, my unnecessary confession, I should have lawyered up or listened to Jay-Z. You better stop fingering me. Oh, the irony, please release me. I'll sue for police brutality. You'll see.
Canine's still gonna come?
The moral of the story is don't be a dick to the man with the stick. They can always find a reason to fuck with you or digitally you if you make it not like you. It's not worth the hassle. I know it's kinda hard to keep your cool, but do your very best not to act like a fool. You may be sitting in front of a stainless steel stool in front of dude named Raul who make you eat his stick while he's shitting on a stool. Looks like we're out of toilet paper. Oh no, there's some more right there. He proceeds to grab me by the hair with the grip of a bear and his bare asshole. What an asshole, I told you it was worth the hassle. The booking happened on a Friday night, so I'd have had to fight for my life over the weekend just to not get the rear end of a broom into my rear end. But I knew this to say, within 15 minutes I was in my first fist fight since high school. Only was his fist not mine, got me 2 at a time. Only it wasn't my face, his fists were pounding. It was like he was preparing me to smuggle in a little kid. God forbid. Luckily the broomstick felt like a hot dog in a hallway. The very next day, where I was supposed to be cleaning up my blood, shit and tears behind the sheet covered doorway, money came and finally got in front of the judge. Not guilty, my free to go lady. I heard you like taking out your penis in public parks. I'm sure you're aware there's a school near there, but it was 11 at night. Let's just say if you ever see me out on tour now, you know why there's no kids around, unless it's a stadium show with the loophole of them being seated at least 2,000 feet towards the back row.